Hello, my virtual friends. Today you will need a booty band, something that you can slide on, whether you're on carpet, you can use paper plates, cardboard, whatever you can use. You can also step out the moves if you don't have anything readily available. And a medium to heavy weight. It is leg day. All right, starting at the back of our mats. Drawing in the side body, wrapping it around like you're wearing a corset. Shoulders go up, back, and down. Nice, big circles. Go the other way. We're gonna take it to an alternating forward lunge with that beat drop. Three. Two, one, let's go. This evening. We're gonna start on the floor with our booty bands. Booty bands come on. Lay on our side. Hips will be stacked. Feet are stacked. Knees are stacked. Note my arm is out to the side. Your top arm is gonna be right here. Because if it goes back here, you're gonna twist backwards. We want everything this way, okay? Plants. They're not going to be real quick. They're going to be up, two, three, four. Bring it down, two, three, four. 45 seconds on one side, then the other. And because I always love to find a way to make their crawls even more fun, you can keep the booty band on. You can take it off. Your two options here this evening. You're going to find your tabletop position. Raise it high, and you're going to kick your feet up. Okay? Another option too is to bring it up, kick, kick, drop it back down. Find your form again and come on back up, okay? Booty band comes off at this point. You're gonna find your two towels. They're gonna go on the back of your mat. And we're gonna slide it out, okay? So we're gonna do one side for 20 seconds and then the other side for 20 seconds. Switch. Working a lot of abductors and adductors, a lot of different motion through that, those hips, loosen them up, get them out loosey-goosey. And then we are going to find thigh killers. You're going to start with your shoulders rolled back, quarter squat. Note I have a nice narrow squat, so we're going to take it out. options. And then we're gonna find alternating curtsy lunges. My daughter doesn't understand why anyone ever invented the curtsy. So it's a very fun story for me. And then we have sumo squats. You're gonna hold your weight nice and high like this. Feet are gonna be pointed out at a 45 degree angle. We're gonna squat down for a four count, up to toes, okay? Perfect. On the floor of that booty man. Let's get leg day underway. It doesn't matter which side you start on, because you're gonna do both, right? That booty band comes above the knee. I don't want it on the knee joint. I want it at least 2 inches or so above the knee. Okay, really on those thighs. Four, three, two, one. Let's work. That bottom arm is extended, making sure your shoulders are stacked. Roll your hips forward, stacking them over each other. Up, two, three, four, down. Oh yeah, there we go. Up, two, three, four, and down. Up, two, three, four, and down. You almost want to take a nap, but you're like, oh, I can't. That's a lot of work, right?
Like, they have
step it back in. Keeping it nice and low in that squat here. Just as proud.
Every Sunday's getting more bleak. Fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I was born.
Wrapping it tight like it's in a corset, because that's fitting for these, right? Corset, curtsies, time frame. You see what I'm going with that? Okay, go. Clap. are under the hips. They are not squeezing together. There's a nice space between it. Like you have a yoga block in between those legs.
Receiver, and it's beyond the control of your evangelism.
be off the floor, right? Fabulous. Wait or no wait, are your options here? Step or hop it out. Squat. Out. Out. In.
Bring our left leg with us, dropping our right knee to the floor.
raise it high. And press it back. Pull it forward, raise it high. And press it back. One more time, we pull it forward, raise it high. And press it back. Beautiful. We're gonna come around to our bumps. Right foot. Going to the closer you bring the right foot in, the more of a sensation you're going to feel in this. So you're going to take you're going to play the right foot. Bring the left foot over like a figure four. Okay?
Nothing in this world.
Bring your hands behind you. The more you pop that in, the more you're going to feel it in your glute.
Yeah, they're invincible.
Glute's feeling it.
And she's just
flexing that toe back towards
and
your
knee. Says, I wish that I could be there with the cool kids.
Butterfly, you know, it's your classic.